back. Can visit the airship real fast. Bro. Bonkers. Yeah, let's, that here. Thanks, Madre. Appreciate it. Later, dude. Alright, let's do this one. Alright. Okay. Down we go. This thing. Let's go. Pog food. Hello? Okay, we're good. Appear. Oh, there was something right there. It was right at the beginning. I gotta know. Actually, it was right at the checkpoint. Even better. Alright, that one was not done on purpose. Sneezed. That thing just took off, huh? Are you? How was I supposed to know? Bruh. That one stings a bit, I'll be real. not great. And I missed one somewhere. Fun! Let's just do this one. Alright. Making our way down. Well, that was a waste of my time. Just seems sketch. Yeah. I had jumped, though. In there. That was by far like the easiest one. Lost my spin, I guess. No longer in spin. Later, dude. Yeah? What you gonna do about it? Peace. This seems like it's a trap. It's 100% trap, but we gotta go for it. Yep. If only I could have seen it coming. Are you kidding me? Bro. don't know if I'm supposed to damage this thing yet. Because if I try to, like... See, yeah, it doesn't do anything. I didn't know we did. Didn't want to do that. There was still money out there. Tell me they do it again. Be kind of funny if they did it twice. Supposed to get up there to get that one. It's right there, but how? Right, okay, like that. So does that mean that there's a secret back this direction? Yep. Alright, well, that wasn't my smartest move I've ever made, but Grieve Destruction. Nice. I always keep forgetting I have the roll. Okay, that was not my... Being abducted, I guess. So, dude. Curses, that fish had drawn near. I waited for hours. You scared it away with that gilded get-up. Guild indeed, workmen. Have you no respect for your betters? You've found royalty. Respect only one thing, and that's wealth, but you appear to be wearing most of yours. Thank you. The trick with the gold polish you see is small clockwise circles with a soft brush. Bear that in mind as I toss it in the vault and you go overboard with the other worthless trash. Oh, don't hurt me. Oh, please, don't. Now we into water. I'm starting this, bro. I'm gonna end this fight with more health than I started with. See, now it's an explodatory and pressure plant. I see. Mechanic vault, eh? What do you got for me? His scavenger's paradise are ripping them saddled with loot that I can't climb out. Tell you what, if I share my best plunder, maybe we can both gallop out of here. Oh. Sorry, can't afford it. If you know where that one was, I'd have it. Remember when there was like a card game in this somewhere? I got it, no man. It's bothering me. Alright, I don't want to talk about that one. Or that one. Or... we just don't need to talk about, like, anything that's happening here. Later, dude. There's the first one. That was bad. Appreciate that the chair just stays there. Okay, this is probably it then. Yep. You. Okay. Fine, we're a bit chillin'. More than I needed. Aw, crap. Oh well. Oh, I just realized I have to fight Poo Poo Head again. I don't have to fight that one, dude. I just have to fight this beetle. managed to escape that one, but here we are. Out of here. Perish. Alright. Got it. Which means we could do this now. Yes. Spin through the air with a vortex of flames. The other side. Oh, and you can't shoulder bash and you use the scorching saber I just gave you. That was kind of wicked. Bro, I'm just playing Super Smash Bros. Now. Bro, this thing is dope. Said air, horses and caves never mix well. That airship, mind if I hitch a ride? Sure, man. Let's go, dude. I have so much money. Treasure King before is plundered bare by opportunists. Alright, what you got? More money? Alright, medals, yep. It's not much, but would you like to receive them? Sure, man. Verse inspired. As the deep sea lay dormant, dark truth swirled away, and all of our accidents sunk in the bay, and legions and legacies cried in the sand, the merciless ocean had met its demand. Alright. Such a noble countenance, don't you agree? But it's nothing compared to your graceful features, m'lady. I simply can't bear it. I beg if you spare me this agony. Yeah, I brought you some coin. Yep, that's good. And while spinning to unleash the impact. Yep, I'll take it. Excellent, excellent. All done, you're upgraded. Now get out of here and keep your bolts tight and your molts light. Alright. There is a... Where's Horseman? I look at it, I think you should make some changes. You overworked some of the details, but you requested these details and made it to your exact specification. I think this painting just needs more appeal. It looks weird and the colors don't pop. But no, it's not even a problem. It's so much work. My time, fine, I'll change it. I'll need 1,000 more gold. Just tell me you want. What's the point? Just leave it. Okay. I mean, I kind of like it. I like it. Oh. As if this ship would be seaworthy, dry lungs indeed set in the sky's bought folly. Yeah, it's been a while since I got my butt kicked at Jousters. How the heck? I think I misplayed. I don't know what I can really do here. Yeah, I didn't... Well, I lost one of my good cards, which is big sad. That armor card was really good. Oh, that hurts. Yeah, rematch. I've just completely forgotten how to play this game. None of these are really good for this. Just win? No, because you can push up. No, I just win, right? Right, it rotates. Thank you. Nice. Gotta take this one, right? I mean, I can always buy this one back. Alright, so up and... Oh, but it's a rotator. Ugh. Pretty well balanced at the moment. Where's the card? Oh, here. Okay. Ah, oh, the live things begin. Thanks, man. Do I play again? Is the question. I'm going to. Let's go, dude. Can't push me down, I think I do this, and then next turn I just win? No, he's gonna push mine up out of the way. That's fine. Push his left. This would lock that one in place. No. It's okay. He'll lock one in place, but I think I just win. Alright, I could do one of these numbers. But then he wins again. I think I lose this. Or is it just a tie? That'll give me 2. Give him 2. He can't really do anything. We can push it to the left. I think this is just a tie. No, I win? Go up, and he doesn't have anything to push up with. Okay. I'll be taking my card back. Thank you. Okay. What you got? Hip. Right. No, I'm good, actually. Much balanced at the moment. An angry toad. Yeah, I think I'm big chillin', actually. Yeah, I'm big chillin'. Alright, let's call that one apart. After we talk to this guy. I say, hey, sorry to bring this up again, but I can't stress enough how good my antlers feel at this moment. New pair grows every season, you know, when mine are huge this year. I always miss them when they're gone. But right now, wow, just wow, if I could bottle this feeling. Anyway, that's enough for now. Let's look in the horizon ahead. Alright, we'll call that apart. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next one. Okay, bye.